about to die. This song is called The Change. Videos on YouTube, and this is the most recent one. We did this the music video about a month and a half ago now, and a lot of people like it, so if you want to check it out, check it out. I know this guy likes it right here. Leave him. This song is called Fatal Flaw.
To the stars,
this point, I want to introduce my band members to you guys. Over the guitar right here, we have Mr. Eddie Beasley. Let's hear it for Mr. Eddie Beasley right here. The best unsigned bass player in the world, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Adam Stewart. Let's hear it for Mr. Adam Stewart. He's been with me for 21 years, ladies and gentlemen, this man right here behind the kit, Mr. Thomas King. Let's hear it for Mr. Thomas King. I'm Zach Burgett, and Bryce Osherman is my lead guitar player, and he's going to say some things for you right now.
First of all, I'd like to thank everyone who came out tonight. This is my first live show, not only with the band, but in general, so I appreciate all of you guys being here. It means the world to me. I want to give a big thank you to all the bands that have played and are going to play. They put on a hell of a show, and I'm super grateful for all of this, so I just want to thank each and every one of you from the bottom of my heart.
And thank you, Shane, for putting this all together. Thank you so much, wherever you're at, from my defeated daughter. We're friends from back in the Harrow House days, 2008, the good old days. And he booked us for this show, so thank you very much. The song's called Scarlet. Record. And by the way, every time we get merchandise in, it's gone within like an hour. So I'm very terribly sorry. We're very terribly sorry. But our merchandise is indeed sold out at the moment. But,
we are available on Spotify, Google Play, and iTunes. If you guys want to check us out there, stream away, please. It would mean the world to all of us. Yeah. band.
The song is called A Crush of the Weak Will. We're going to do this instrumentally because I have Crohn's disease, damn it, and I can't sing it anymore because of the damn Crohn's. It's called A Crush of the Weak Will. Hopefully you'll enjoy this. We'll be right back. This is, we only have two more songs for you, and thank you for coming out tonight and supporting us and all the other bands. We really appreciate it. Stay tuned. I think the Stinkoids are next, I believe. So stay tuned for them. But this song is probably our most popular song. We have a music video for it. It's called Dark Days Ahead. Just give us a second. Ginsberg.